Well, things are about to warm up on your feel-good breakfast show. Warren Driscoll, the Freddie Mercury impersonator, he is with us in studio this coming Friday. He's got one more performance in the Mother City, so make sure you do not miss out on getting your tickets at quicket.co.za. Now, Warren, before you're about to perform us and grace us with your talented voice, you are about to sing Somebody to Love, and rumour has it that was Freddie Mercury's favourite song that he wrote for the band.
It could have been his, but it's my favourite song, definitely.
Okay. So
that's what I can say.
What is it about this song that really captured you?
I don't know. It's the melody is really good, and it's just the melody that gets me with this one. And a close second would be Love of My Life, but we can talk about Queen songs forever. I'll carry on going.
You definitely can. Now, when it comes to the track Somebody to Love, the one you're about to perform for us, it's got a lot of complex harmonies. How did you master that?
Well, I don't know. Just doing it over and over and over and over and over again.
How long did that take you?
Years. Years. Yeah.
Well,
easily.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is Warren Driscoll. He is singing for you Somebody to Love. The stage is yours.
Epic.
Anybody find me somebody to love? Each morning I get up, I die little. Of my life, I work till I ache my bones. At the end, I take home my heart and pay all on my own. I go down on my knees and I start to pray till the tears run out my eyes. Lord, somebody, ooh, somebody, can anybody find me somebody to love? Going crazy. They say, God, what am I praying? I got no common sense. Nobody left to
somebody.
anybody to love? Can anybody find me? Somebody to love. Thank you.